Tesla seems to be laying the preparations for its transition to a vision-only autopilot and full self-driving approach. The shift was hinted at in the company's official US website for the Model 3 and Model Y, both of which have now been updated to remove references to radar.